tell me something.
Next question. Gee, your phone's ringing.
Who's this?
B calling.
Who?
How are you calling Regina right now?
I don't know. Who has my phone?
He's calling.
Checking in on my least favorite spy ninjas.
Where's my phone, BB9? Give me back my phone.
Hold on.
What's that dumb-looking thing on your head, B?
It's a lie detector test, BB9.
Oh, looks like someone lost your spy ninja trap.
Thanks for letting us know about B.
You are
oh so welcome, Daniel.
Hold that note out, Daniel.
BB9?
Going on here? BB9, remember in the board game challenge? The winner got the third envelope? Well, it turns out B dirty trick, V. You're so evil.
And it says QWAINT has betrayed the spy ninjas. You're not holding it right, Daniel. Anyway, it says that QWAINT has betrayed the spy ninjas.
I'm gonna help you. I'm gonna ask for them about
the
detector
test.
It's difficult, okay?
I'm gonna hang up.
Chad, I've been trying to figure out how to do thumbnails.
V, answer this question right now. How did you see that?
Complete
silence. Mm-hmm. It's true. So PZ9 did write that note. So my question is, why did you have the ending of the third clue in your backpack, which you stole?
Were you trying to cover up your tracks?
Yes. I swapped the third envelope out during the board challenge. PZ9 has some tricks up his sleeve. You guys should trust him. You find him just at home. Should not trust him either.
What chance? Last question.
To Project Zorgo.
But this is even worse than we thought.
We thought we were just going to try to get a new car.
Yeah, this is me. That's how you find me a birthday present. Biggest question yet, B. Why did you do it?
Get the thumbs up, guys!
This will be the third live
show. Hey!
See?
I'm in my room secret. Are you sure, Regina? I'm coming over there.
It's just gonna ruin everything. All my plans that I've been working so hard on for the past 3 months.
What?
I can't talk to guys.
You have to tell us. Regina, come.
You have to believe me. You
guys
have to
trust me. I just thought. Yeah! Oh my god. Oh, Jesus.
I can't go on all night, B. Will you answer the question or not?
Please! B! No.
We both agree when we made the spy ninjas.
Give the thumbs up, guys. Subscribe the video. No, I'm calling you. Regina! No, don't get out!
Guys, it's so tough. Guys, I'm doing the right thing. I don't know, this seems really bad.
Can I see myself?
It really does. You look so sad, actually. Well, I'm sad too. Yes. I don't want to kick her out, but like you said, Project Zordo's our worst enemy. She's working for them.
Yeah.
If there was a good reason she's working for Project Zordo, she would have told us. I know,
that's
I don't
true.
See why she has to be so secretive about it.
Honesty is like the key tenet of being a spy ninja, let's be honest.
She's not being honest.
Thanks.
Let's go find Ruby. Oh, there's Dane.